Hello and welcome to a fresh new edition of Creative Picks. This is Madhuvanti and this week I'll be reviewing ads by Starbucks UK, Harley Davidson and JBL. So earlier this month, Starbucks came out with an ad, hashtag What's Your Name, highlighting the struggle of a transgender youth. The ad opens up with an individual struggling with his name, whether it's the mailman, doctor or at a social duo, he's constantly referred to by his birth name. It's only at Starbucks when he's asked his name while ordering coffee, he feels comfortable to use his preferred name, James. We see a smile on James' face as James walks away with a smile and a cup of coffee, named spelled correctly. The ad says, every name's a story. The 90-second spot is about a lot of things. It's about acceptance, awareness, transition and space. The ad brings about awareness of transgender issues. We get a glimpse of the hardship, the existential crisis they go through from an early age. It was touching. Starbucks UK wants their stores to become a safe space for their customers.
Carol, you remember my Gemma?
Gemma. And what's your name?
It's James.
James?
The ad resonates that. And not just customers, they look out for their transgender employees as well. Its health insurance includes gender reassignment surgery and cosmetic procedures, among others. Most outlets also have gender-neutral bathroom for both their customers and employees alike. In my opinion, they should install these in outlets in India. In a way, the campaign should be brought in the country as well. In addition, Starbucks UK has partnered with Mermaids, an organization supporting transgender in the country, to raise awareness and money for a helpline through the sales of special edition cookies. Droga5 conceptualized their first campaign for motorcycle manufacturer Harley Davidson after they won the business a year ago. Titled Breathe, the 1 minute ad appears to be shot from a first person point of view with an Alexa-like voice assistant issuing digital commands in the background, like keep scrolling, order food, set 3 alarms, check followers. Sounds familiar, isn't it? As bikers glide through a quiet city, the commands become more insistent. Finally, they ride into the open country road. The camera zooms in on a rider's wide eyes and a calm sound of his inhalation and exhalation of air comes in.
Don't go outside. Don't leave the phone behind. Do not engage your heart, your mind. No eye contact. No sync. Don't blink. Don't think. Don't ever let yourself feel this alive.
The commands change to breathe, ride. The ad depicts the freedom from the virtual world to experience the outdoors. It talks about the thrill of a ride and being out in nature. That's the message the ad communicates. I love it. It's a relevant ad in a digital-led world. If this is the new messaging, I'm looking forward to brand's work going ahead. There is also a second spot called Magic Hour, which is more explicit in its explanation as a rider explains his acceleration in his own words. Droga5 has developed new design elements and visual language for the brand. It works. JBL just released its first brand film, conceptualized by Dentsu Slingshot. The 48-second commercial features its brand ambassador, Bollywood actor Ranveer Singh, rapping brand's core philosophy to live it real and live it raw. I love the energy of the brand film. The visuals are striking, the rap is foot-tapping. The film makes a strong case for self-belief and confidence in Ranveer Singh's inimitable style. Full points to the brand for roping in the actor to reach out to a larger and younger audience base. It's a well-thought-out collaboration with the actor's superlative performance in Gully Boy and the launch of his independent music record label Ink Ink and the rap dominating the music scene. JBL's ad film fits seamlessly with the current times. The brand has picked on the right elements to communicate its philosophy of asking listeners to follow their heart and experience the raw and unfiltered sound of music.
Dam hai to sun zara,
Dama hai to sun zara, dama hai to sun zara, dama hai to sun dhadkan ka bass baje kaan laga treble ye rebel tufaan uta sargam mein kranti ka kaam bada dekh zara fake dunga baar tumhe beat ko to loud baja doubt na mujhe haan karu knock out tumhe check 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 beta real raw proud hu main sur to pakad sach bhi karega shout tumhe lock me now main salake tod dalunga chhed doge mujhe ko main zor se dahadunga dama hai to sun zara main jeeta kadak asli awaaz hai tu gum kahan दम है तो सुन जरा मैं जीता कड़क असली आवाज है तू गुम कहाँ सुनो सच की आवाज blowing out रहता कड़क असली man without doubt live it real live it raw JBL JBL dare to listen.
The campaign will be carried across multiple consumer touch points like digital and social media, e-commerce platforms and retail channels. The film debuts on OTT platforms and cinemas in the coming weeks. So that's a wrap on this episode of Creative Picks. Leave me your thoughts in the comment section below. And for your weekly dose of marketing and ad reviews, keep watching Creative Picks. I will see you next week.